I'd been a stay-at-home mom for almost 10 years. Because I was a single parent, so the natural choice was to go and work in a school. And I enjoyed it so much that I did my teacher training. But it's whilst I was doing my teacher training that I started to think about returning to software because of the amount of work that teaching entails, and that made me think, well, if I have to work this hard at teaching, why not go back to the profession that I used to really love? I found the course very accessible because I had the freedom to fit it in around my daytime job and my parenting demands. So that to me made a big difference, being able to just work when I was free to work at any hour that I wanted to work. As I did the course, my confidence definitely grew. It reminded me why I'd enjoyed software development so much. The Code Institute course meant that employers took a fresh look at my CV, because before I'd done that course, I had tried to get back into software, but there was very little interest from employers because I had had such a long career break. Just having that qualification made employers take my application more seriously.